that of boiling point elevation. When a solution is raised to the temperature at which the solvent should boil, again, there are solute particles blocking the solvent molecules from going into the gas phase. This means more heat energy will be needed to compensate for this activity, which results in an elevated boiling point. The more solute there is, the more dramatic the effect.